Just like me, you probably have a lot of digital photos, movies, music and other files. If so, it's important to make a safe backup of them. In the past, you may have backed them up using a floppy disk or a CD-ROM. However, nowadays, we have so many files that it's almost impossible to back them up that way. Sitecore makes it easy with the Smart Living Home Storage Center. You may have already heard of the term NAS. It stands for Network Attached Storage, but is also commonly known as a network disk. By calling it that, we may be selling the home storage center short. It is a network disk with a large capacity, a lot of space for all your music, movies and photos, and of course your documents. It allows you to easily share your files between the computers and other devices in your home network. It's really easy to install. The home storage center is ready to use with just 8 clicks of your mouse. The Sitecore Home Storage Center comes with user-friendly software which allows you to easily make a backup of your computer. The software is installed automatically when you install the Home Storage Center. New files on computers in the network are automatically recognized and copied to the Home Storage Center. Only movies are not copied automatically because they are too large to make a continuous backup. The Home Storage Center provides space for 2 hard disks. A second hard disk can be added to increase the capacity or be used to provide even better protection for your data. We recommend using a second disk which is the same size as the first, because the Sitecore Home Storage Center then automatically turns the second disk into a backup disk, which is the safest way to store valuable files. If one of the 2 disks crashes, you will always have a backup. Another useful function is the Home Storage Center's special backup button, which can be used in combination with a USB storage device, such as an external hard disk or a memory stick. Connect the device to the USB connection, push the button and the contents of the storage device will be copied to the home storage center. This function can also be used, for example, with a digital camera. Connect it and with the push of a button, all your photos will be safely copied to the home storage center.